My next essential I like to have.
Essential.
Essential. What am I saying? Blah, blah, blah.
Essential.
Essential. Why the f am I keep doing that? Estential. What's up, GQ? This is Israel. I diss Sonya. And these are my 10 essentials. Take one. First essential is simple. My AirPods. I've been going to public gyms lately to kind of get my power back. And sometimes I might not even have anything going on in there. It might just be for show, but it's to say like, I'm busy, don't talk to me, because I want to get my work in. So that's where this comes in. Also, yeah, I love dancing. I like hearing good tunes and music, podcasts, audiobooks. So this keeps me, I guess, entertained. Next essentials, slides. Now these, I like them because they're lightweight. I wear this anywhere. I've worn this to function. I wore these to the club. But back in the day, they used to be like, oh, wrong shoes. If I even wear like, you know, the nicest kicks on, like trainers or whatever. And it's like, oh, sorry, wrong shoes. You need dress shoes. But now I can get in with these on because you know you're gonna spend money and they know if you're there, you're gonna turn up and you're gonna bring the crowd. But I just like it because it's low key, but also very stylish. I can drip in these. Yeah, easy. Next essential, my Engage MMA gloves. I like having these because they're clean. The work I get from them is phenomenal. I feel like I don't hurt my sparring partners as much. I love training, I love working. I like the grind. So I've got these for MMA training, but then I've also got these gloves that I still haven't thrown away because the quality. These gloves have gotten me through the last 5 fights, I believe. Yep, and these were the prototypes as well. So as you can see, they've been through the ringer. These are my 12-ounce Engage gloves. I don't use these to spar because we're only allowed to spar with 16s and up, but these I use to hit pads so I can crack the pads with a bag and really feel the power, you know? They have a lot of history and I just feel like, yeah, it's synonymous with me. So yeah, these are my babies, my Engage gloves. And next up, my crystals. Don't ask me what each crystal does. I like how pretty they are. I like how they feel. I've got the rose quartz, the obsidian. I've got the pretty purple one. But I like charging them and I like having them around, especially when I travel, just because they feel like, I don't know, a piece of the earth comes with me. I don't know how to feel it. I don't know how to describe it. It's just a feeling, but that's powerful. Feelings are powerful. And people might try and like, dismiss them as just like, oh, woohoo magic or whatever. I mean, there's things in this world we don't understand yet. And if you feel it, your intuition speaks volumes. You have to listen to that sometimes. So yeah, I like having crystals around. Next one, my championship ring. The spiral was inspired by my navel tattoo, which is from two of my favorite animes, Avatar and Naruto. Yeah, that's a seal. And then I think these are the elements, the four elements. That's what I have on my navel as well. The seal of the nine-tailed fox, and then the ocean of moon spirit from Avatar, but still has to do with the four elements. So it's got the UFC emblem, and then it's got my name on it, Adesanya, powerful last name. If you know the history of the Yoruba people, and even the prefix of the name Ade has a lot of power, a lot of royal blood tied to it. So yeah, I feel like this ring is powerful. I got gifted this ring after my dismantling of Robert Whittaker at UFC 243 in front of 57,127 people. It was a magical moment for me, one of the greatest moments in my career. Still to this date, the biggest attendance in UFC history, so I'm glad to hold this kind of records. But having this is always just a nice reminder who I am. Yeah. I always wonder what it's gonna be like to hit someone with a tune, but fortunately I don't have to find out because, you know, I'm a nice guy. My next essential item, good lip balm. You need this, especially with lips like mine. Even in the wintertime, it gets real cold, real dry. You don't wanna be that guy talking to someone, your lips look like the cracked floors of a desert. So you wanna make sure you have them moist. You know, you might be dressed to the nines, look beautiful, whatever, but then if you have cracked lips, it just kind of looks like, ugh. That's just a little pet peeve for me, but I just never want anyone to experience that with me. I mean, I'm 32. I like to look after myself. I have to make sure I'm well kept. I'm not one of these blokes who likes to just soap on a rope. And then by the time they're 40, they look like they're 60. You'll never see me without one of these, most times. My next essential item I like to have on me, my Engage chain from my boy Ash Bill Castro. And this chain is a gift from him, one of the most beautiful gifts I've ever gotten. For me, it's not just about the way it looks, about the symbol. Because this brand Engage, from where we started and to where we are now, it's a beautiful story. Having this chain always feels like I can represent my brand and represent the people who fuck with me before anyone else started to jump on board. Yeah, it's near and dear to my heart, as you can see, but yeah, it's something that I wear proudly. Now, my next essential item I like to have on me is my timepiece, my latest timepiece. I think it's called the Presidential, but it's a Rolex that I copped about a week ago. I didn't know how you get Rolexes, to be honest, because I'm new to this, but I always knew when I was coming up in this game, I was like, it was always something that rappers talked about. All athletes that reach a certain milestone always get a Rolex, because a lot of people work their lifetime to get one of these, or even half of one of these. So for me to be able to walk into a store and be like, what kind of Rolexes do you have? And he's like, oh, well, I have these if you want to have a look. I was like, sure, I'll have a look. I went in there, had a look, and I fell in love. Those who know, they look at you different. And I dress like a bum most of the time, and I can see the way they treat me is different. So yeah, I like having this timepiece just to kind of like reflect on where I'm at in life. My next essential item will be my Bluetooth speaker. You never know when you want to create a vibe. Like with this, that's a vibe for myself. But with this, that's a vibe for everyone. I have a few playlists on my Spotify that I know how to curate the kind of vibe I like, depending on what I'm doing or what mood we're in. You might be in a hotel room, you know, after party, and then kick-ons, you know? Everyone likes to go kick-ons. You know, if you know, you know. Having one of these, yeah, it's a whole vibe there. And my next essential item, the real star of the show, Jeffrey Oluwa Jeff St. Lair.
Thanks for the hype.
Oh my
Thanks
God.
Oh, actually, how long have we been, I guess, acquainted?
Let's say 2016? Thailand?
Yeah. So Jeff's been stalking me, watching me with that thing over there, and accumulating footage for a documentary I'm going to be putting out one day. He likes to call himself my Jane Goodall. If you know who Jane Goodall is, you'll know. But he feels like he's my Jane Goodall or David Attenborough, if you will, because he just watches me as I live my life in the wilds of wherever the fuck I am.
I think it's important for athletes and to document their lives and stuff for their brand to grow, and content is king, as many of y'all see. So I don't know if I'm that essential. I'm just kind of along for the ride, just to witness.
He's replaceable. Very replaceable.
I know too many secrets.
Sometimes it's hard for me to open up to certain people, but because he's been a friend of mine for a long time, I'm able to just be myself around him, and he can actually capture that without me being, you know, filmed by strangers, I guess. Yeah, and I have the mask on.
You can tell him to get out of here.
Get out. Don't anyway. Get out. That's a wrap. Cut. For more GQ content, don't forget to subscribe.